Welcome to CND's Spring-Summer 2013 Preview. We're excited about everything this season has to offer. Hi everyone, it's Jan Arnold, co-founder of CND. We're here at Fashion Week. CND has done some of the most amazing nails we've ever done. Some of the top designers, thousands of handcrafted, incredible creative nails. The unifying theme this year is feminine sophistication. The new season is all about refinement, including precise tailoring and exquisite detailing. The silhouette of everything from trousers to dresses to the new nail is cleanly outlined and sharply defined and really celebrates a woman's shape and style. We uncovered three inspiring ideas on the designer runways for spring and summer 2013. Sweet Dreams. These are pastels in both the frosty pale palette and citrusy brights. This nail reflects a big theme in color, texture, and fabrication this season, the pairing of sheer with opaque.
The idea of the nail is about the frozen palette of color. Very pastel, icy blue, powder pink, and mint green.
It's easy and fun to recreate the look using nail polish or C&D shellac for the most feminine approach to layering yet.
I want to play with the geometric element of my collection, but in a very monochromatic way, shiny and matte and plain little piece of nail.
Using C&D shellac with a sponge allows you to add layers of interest, and the sky is the limit in how you interpret this whimsical style. Next, we turn to modern art with drips and spills of liquid inky colors over a romantically soft nude or sleek pink base. Push it all the way in a longer, sleek almond. For a sporty take that might remind you of Mad Men, the summer nail is also ready for a picnic or a game of tennis with crisp stripes or vintage patterns.
I love my nails so much. C&D is amazing.
Summer Splash. Nails for this season capture the wave patterns of surf and the gleam of light over moving water.
The whole theme back here is 1920s woman meets mermaid. It's the bubbles that you see underwater, and we wanted to bring that to life on these nails.
I love collaborating with C&D. They are able to get my artistic vision.
Very easy, just top coat your nail and dip them in the beads, and you're good to go.
I start with, like, what's the feeling, the season, and for me, the inspiration was water. And then that turned into very fluid silhouettes, almost mermaid-like girls for evening. I think nails has always been a great accessory, but I think now people are willing to push it even more, so it's an exciting time for the nail industry.
Whether you're channeling your inner mermaid, sailor girl, surfer girl, or vintage bathing beauty, this look really captures the sunny, sparkling freshness and exhilaration of summer.
We're here at the Blonde Show, and the theme this season is Psycho Beach Party. And we've established such a great relationship with them.
I love the Blonde.
They tell us about the corsets, they tell us about their looks, and they just let us go wild. There's no pre-approval on these sets. They're just as excited to see them when we bring them to the show as everybody else is.
We don't even see pictures.
No.
This is when we see them, and they're perfect.
The great thing about Creative Nails is they can do anything, anything that you can dream up.
In addition to watery blues and shimmery metals, bright reds merge with hot pink and violet pearl to produce a bold summer splash. Using additives over C&D shellac sends an unmistakable message of summer fun. Exotic Escapade. The other side of spring and summer is earthy and otherworldly, maybe even a little bit eclectic, as we saw with this new nail technique called galactical embedding. It's not enough to add a little glitter or a spot of foil to the nail anymore. And may I say, if you adorn it all, go big or go home.
Cool nails.
Decorating the ring finger is so 2011. Every nail is now adorned in a pattern that clashes with, yet goes with, everything. It's print on print, like Nicole Miller always does so well. This trend is perfect for the client who never wears pink or French. This is for the bohemian adventurer.
Tiny pearls in between three different layers of nail.
Taking this inspiration to a modern and more practical, like a woman of everyday can wear now.
This nail travels well from Marrakesh to Sedona with buttery leathers, primitive patterns, and jeweled inlays. The nail glows with burnished cocoa tones as well as vibrant primary colors. And we owe it all to the fabulous nail professionals who bring these ideas to life on the fingers and toes of all our clients every day of every season. Our high performance formulas mean that the nails you create and wear with confidence have never looked better or lasted longer. Thank you for being such an important part of our C&D family, and enjoy creating your best nails ever in spring-summer 2013, and we'll see you soon for our winter fashion update.